here, back around, try to get crisscross the road and line right up with it.
Okay.
And we'll try to get all the punches you can in.
Great.
so much fun last night working at 671. Laughing. All the horrible stories.
Drove off Main Street so much sooner.
That's ridiculous. I need your opinion on something. Speaking of government getting away, I've been thinking about whether or not I've been stupid for not registering my car in New Hampshire.
Yep.
It's gonna take until probably like the second week of August to get my plates, you know, the final step in being allowed to drive.
Well, at this point, though, you've already committed to it.
Sunken cost fallacy. Am I making the right decision today? I could still make the decision today to get plates in New Hampshire.
Can you cancel the month?
What?
Can you cancel the month?
No, I haven't even placed the order for Montana.
Oh.
Because I can't, because I don't have my title yet. New Hampshire is a month behind. That's why I'm waiting so long, because the only place I can get my title is through Concord, and they are a month behind.
Well, you could register for a year and then only switch it if you want to.
Exactly. That's what I'm thinking. It's like, I don't want to register it in the state ever in my name, because I don't want the car to ever be registered in my name. If I just registered in Montana, then it's only been registered to my trust and never in my name. So it keeps me more disconnected. I think the benefits of waiting are delayed gratification of not having my name associated with the car ever. No risk of failing inspection or being pulled over while it's there. It's dramatically low to the risk of even being pulled over, let alone of any kind. However, I'm going to be nearby my car tonight when I'm in Manchester, like about half an hour away from it.
You could get it towed here.
Get a car towed.
What's the issue? The title's gonna take until the second.
The title is gonna take probably until the second week of August. The title is gonna take until.
How is that being different that it registered here?
Well, I'll at least be able to drive it for a little bit.
Oh, temporary tag.
The benefit would be, it's not a temporary tag, it would be a regular tag, but it would, I would have to get it inspected here. Like, then I could always fail inspection.
Yeah.
That's just more money.
Well, do you need a car in the next? Do you need a car by September?
No.
Then well, maybe you should wait for it.
Okay. I think I just needed someone level-headed like you to just tell me, like, you're doing the right thing by waiting.
I don't know. I registered the vehicle.
What?
Actually, I have a vehicle registered.
Yeah. So what?
Moving forward, I don't plan on doing that anymore.
I recommend Montana.
Well, if your vehicle's old, that works. It's not.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that was like fucking perfect. He did tap the board.
Yeah, I heard that. Cracked it a little bit.
Yeah, one
Not a big deal.
Well, you can't, it didn't go all the way through, which is good.
And nothing a little paint won't hide.
That, this tire was closer to that.
Well, he made
so
it better.
So when I was backing him, I couldn't see that.
He made it better.
He was good, I didn't even need to back him. He's a professional. He knew how to work that thing.
Yeah, he knew what he was doing when he came over here and was like, oh, I'll go boom, 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 boom. And like, I was sort of thinking like, yeah, what's he talking about? And then he came up and he did exactly what he said he was going to do with that truck. That way. Perfect.
Yeah, I'll tell the dispatcher.
That's nice.
He's not
good
our
karma
employee.
For you.
That's a sub.
Good karma for you. It was cool how the Rebel Oaf guys there yesterday. Missed you at the trial. I know you had to work. It was a really great hearing, and Rich had some important highlights. You know, where it pointed out that there was no victim recourse obligatory. Well, why don't I get the break? There was another great news story that I want to incorporate. A couple in Florida was arrested for having sex on the beach twice. They had sex on the beach and then went to sleep right there in the afternoon. And then when they woke up, they just had sex again. And a grandmother was on the beach near them. Like, there were tons of people there. And the grandmother was all like,
stop!
She recorded them on his camera. She video recorded this couple. And then complained to the police. Because people were having sex. And, I thought this was funny because there's like WWE, UFC, every Hollywood action movie that comes out, Hell's Kitchen, babies blowing up on the news, people like watching and laughing about it, but like, oh my god. People are having sex. Like, stop everything. The children. They'll be corrupted forever. marker in the cave, by the way. I used it to label my PNN board.
Oh, it told me.
Oh, well, it is super helpful.
Yeah, I like them on everything. Put, like, the drawer, what you got in there.
Yeah, I like that it has different font sizes and different skinniness, too.
You also can change the tape in it. You can get different colors. It's going to make it really fancy.
Oh, wow.
So you can have, like, a yellow tape, black tape.
Oh, that would be
silver,
great.
Silver, and a white, and a blue, and a green.
That's a great idea. I don't know, we're not a doctor's office. We don't need that many things. Yeah, what's the deal? What's with the mosquitoes in the morning? They're supposed to be at night. Go to bed, mosquitoes.
Now is a decent time to do it, though.
This?
Yeah, before it's like 90.
Really hot? Yeah. I'm trying to think of what else is funny when going out in the world.
Salvaged?
Yes. I do. What do you laugh at that?
I don't know. Well, I'm laughing because Ian was pushing hard to get
into the car. He was trying to get you to take it over?
Yeah.
But you don't have nothing to do.
Well, he wants me to do the admin side of
it. You'd be good at it. Probably better than anyone else.
He wants to do like a split manager role. So Garrett would do something, maybe you could do something, I could do something.
What would I do?
I have no idea. Social?
Okay, that sounds fun.
What skills does you need?
I don't have any skills.
Social skills?
I'm just kidding. Yeah, I mean, I could do stuff for the KC.
I think the main thing is we just gotta get it clean.
Doesn't stay clean. I clean it every day.
I know. Not you.
I know, but...
Who are the problems here?
I really don't know. If I knew, it would be easy. I've talked with everyone who I've got. And anytime I see a blatant violation where I'm like, look, hey, you know, you know better, I say something. So that's enough. That's what all I can do. I'm not going to hand out punishments. I'm not going to ban people.
Self-governing yourself.
It's too hard. Well, then I can be a model. Give a good role model. You know, like, that's it. That's all I can do. You know, like, yeah. Make people govern themselves. You can just be a model for it. Hopefully.
Rich is a slob.
Well,
he's been living in my house for 2 days.
Well, okay, so part of the problem, as I see it, is...
I like the guy, but...
One of the things you mentioned was group dynamics. When a group gets to a certain size,
yeah,
it splits.
Strong believer in
that. And one of the things that... One of the lines across which I'm seeing a split happen as the size of this group increases is a split along socioeconomic lines.
Yeah, that's probably. Well, we can. May I make an offensive statement, but I would say, generally speaking, if I don't come by and take them, what's the point of that?
That's not your
responsibility.
I heard you're getting bitched at sometimes. And I heard this through the grapevine. No, no. I'm not saying. When I heard you didn't get that on the daily, like, I need my money.
Yeah,
like,
are you
should never. I mean, an employer shouldn't hear that unless he's late. Like, and,
well, I can understand. I don't know. There's not very many employees that pay daily. Employers.
Never. You're lucky if you
especially
get...
for an ongoing concern. So it's one thing if I pick you up at Home Depot for 2 days of labor or a day of labor. You don't know if I'm going to continue again. But it's something different if I pick you up over the course of a month.
Well, so this is what you're talking about. When a person can't manage money, that's a socioeconomic lesson that hasn't been learned. It's a skill that hasn't been taught. It's something that parents transfer down to children. And if some people don't have it, they don't have it. They could learn it. But that's where I'm seeing a natural split happening. Just what I've observed. Because of habits that lead to a person who, like organizational habits, lead to success monetarily, lead to having food to feed yourself later that
day. I mean, there's some people who are very poor, like, I don't think they are going on. But, it's something to talk about, a person like, it doesn't always apply. One, it depends. You may not be responsible for the person. If you're worried about eating that, right?
Yeah. You gotta make a change in your life. If that's how it's happening.
The other thing is that prior to that,
yeah. Well, then this is where I start to blame you. Yes. If I, and I'm not telling you what to do, but I'm saying, thinking out loud here.
Change it to a weekly.
If I were you, I would be paying on Fridays. Which is generous to any employer.
Most employers are a week behind. So you get your payroll done on Friday, you don't get paid until next week.
Yeah. But you don't have to be as bad as them. You can be any way you want, you know.